Don't cry out loud, just keep it inside. Learn how to hide your feelings. Fly high and proud, and if you should fall, remember you almost had it all. Baby saw them when they pulled the big top down. There was nothing left but some rings amongst the litter, and a different kind of love they thought they'd found. Well, there was nothing left but sawdust and some glitter. But baby can't be broken, you see. He had the finest teacher that was me. Don't cry out loud, keep it inside. Learn how to hide your feelings. Lie high and proud, and if you should fall, remember you almost made it. Don't cry out loud, just keep it inside. Learn how to hide your feelings. Lie high and proud, and if you should fall, remember you.
Say a few words during this time, so I'm going to bring them on one at a time. First, I would like to introduce the LGBT against Islamophobia, please. Thank you very much.
I just wanted to share with you a statement that we put together yesterday. It's been shared all across the world. In America, it's been translated into Italian, Catalan, it's been translated all across the world. So I'll read it to you now. Our sympathy and solidarity go to the victims, their families and friends of the horrific attack at an LGBT nightclub in Orlando. We condemn this mass homophobic terrorist attack on the LGBT community. It's a stark reminder that despite the many gains in attitudes and legislation that have been made over the last decades, LGBT plus people continue to face threats of violence and murder. We in LGBT against Islamophobia will oppose any attempts to use this atrocity to whip up hatred against Muslims. For many of us, the massacre will bring back memories of the bombing. Memories of the bombing of the Admiral Duncan pub in Soho in 1999, carried out by a British neo-Nazi. We'll be reminded of the dreadful shootings carried out by the self-proclaimed fascist Anders Breivik in Norway in 2011, and the murderous gun-related mass killings conducted by white Christians in America. This should be a time for all of us to come together and reject homophobia and transphobia wherever it comes from. Murderous homophobes from any religion or none do not represent entire communities. If we allow ourselves to be divided now, we'll be weakened in our fight to eradicate oppression. The fight that now more than ever needs to continue.
Don't cry.